question then is that, of course, you know, nobody's going to justify mob lynchings, and nobody's going to, and there will be people who will try to look at it from a communal angle. But then my question is, how do we decide where we draw that line, in the sense that there are, we are made to feel bad about our own roots, and we are made to feel ashamed about being in the majority. But then how do we sort of make a distinction between, oh, this is a point where they're trying to guilt trip us in a way, and this is the point where it's leading towards something that is communal with no basis?
You know, all of us have got space between the ears. And there's something called brains, which makes you think rationally. So before the heart takes over, you have to sit back and think rationally and understand. That's one. Two, we need to know who we are. We need to read our scriptures and understand our cultural background. We don't read. We are not rooted to our culture. We are not rooted to what our civilizational ethos is. And that's why others can tell us what to think. See, we are like a blank sheet of paper. Na? To blank sheet mein to aap kuch bhi likh sakte ho. Khali disk hai, to usme aap kuch bhi bhar doge na. You can upload anything. But if that disk is full, then you can't force feed something. That is what we need to do. We need to be more aware as to who we are. See, this is a 300-year cycle of conditioning where the English came and said, ki gore achhe hain. Everything that is white is good. Everything that they do is right. We are uncivilized. But aaj pura din mein, puri duniya mein, corona ke time mein, log kya kar rahe the? Jo hum 7,000 saal se kar rahe hain. Kya? Namaste. To ye humare paas pehle se hi hai. Hai na? To क्यों भूल गए कि हम तो वो कौन होते हैं हमको बताने वाले? हमारे सारे देवी देवता, कृष्ण को तो हम श्याम हैं, श्याम की हम पूजा करते हैं, माँ हमारी काली है, उनकी भी पूजा करते हैं, तो हमें हमारे काले होने से ज्यादा हमको गोरों पे क्यों लगाव है? ये सब ना फीड किया गया हमारे यहाँ. तो ये सब जो है, आप कहते हैं ना, आपके कंप्यूटर, आपके सिस्टम में ये कैश जब ये हो जाता है, फाइल्स आ जाती है, लोग ओवर, आप उसको डिलीट करते हैं ना, क्लीन करते हैं सिस्टम को, तो हमें भी हमारी सोच को क्लीन करने की जरूरत है. एंड ऑल रिलीजन्स विच आर हियर इन इंडिया, अब मैं आपको एक चीज और बताता हूँ. आप दुनिया का कोई भी पंथ ले लीजिए, यानी कोई भी प्रैक्टिस, रिलीजियस प्रैक्टिस, थियोलॉजिकल प्रैक्टिस ले लीजिए, कोई भी एब्राहमिकल रिलीजन ले लीजिए, कोई भी पेगनिस्टिक रिलीजन ले लीजिए, इफ दे आर हियर इन भारत, ऑल देयर सेक्ट्स, ऑल देयर वर्जन्स आर देयर इन भारत. Okay, Ahmadiyyas are not considered Muslims in Pakistan. They are banned in so many other nations. Shias are fighting with Sunnis. Okay, Turkey is attacking Azerbaijan. All of that is happening. You know, Iraq and Iran fought. All of that is happening. But in our country, all 72 sects of Islam are present. Baha'i has its base here. Okay, Udwada mein, Iran's a The holy fire of the Parsis, of the Zoroastrians. It's not in Persia. It's not in Iran. It's here in Bharat. So the seat of Buddhism is Bharat. The world over, they come to Bodh Gaya. Myanmar ka army chief ko puchoge na, aapko karna kya hai? He says, dekhe, Ganga nahate hai na Hindu, unko Bodh Gaya mein aana hai, Sarnath. Aur Bodh Gaya aur Sarnath. So that is their pilgrimage. This is who we are as a nation.
Right.
Islam is here in our country since 6th century AD, mm-hmm. late 6th century AD. So the world does not need to teach us how we treat Muslims and other religions. Sorry, the world needs to learn from us how we treat people and other religions. Because jo yahan aaya, jaise maine aapko kaha na, ye hamari sabhyata hai. Jo yahan pe aaya, us saath mein rahenge. Padosi hain, aapas mein kabhi kabhi banban hoti rehti hai, lekin ek dusre ki madad karte hain. Yahi Rinku Sharma hai, jisne uski hatya ki hai, uski garbhavati biwi ko do baar khaun diya hai. Corona kaal mein unko aspatal leke gaya hai. To koi to wajah hogi na. Aur taali kabhi ek haath se nahi bajti. Ye humko samajhne ki zarurat hai. Chahe wo akhlaq ho ya Rinku Sharma, Ankit Tiwari ho ya koi aur. A crime is a crime. If it is come out of hate, then we need to introspect, and everybody introspects. Nobody likes it. But one point is that we need to present a united front to the world and also within us.
Namaste. We hope you enjoyed this Chitti Media content. Please remember to subscribe to us and switch on the notifications for this channel. For our other social media links, more content, and to support our work, please visit citti.net. धन्यवाद, नमस्कार.